How are these articles divided into three parts? God the Father and our creation, God the Son and our deliverance, and God the Holy Spirit and our sanctification. Since there is only one divine being, why do you speak of three? Father, Son, and Holy Spirit? Because that is how God has revealed Himself in His Word. These three distinct persons are one true, eternal God.